Hi, I'm Nate.
And I'm Fiona. This video covers the speaker. Robots launch notes into the speaker to earn points, and launching notes into an amplified speaker is worth even more points.
There are two speakers on the field, one for the Red Alliance and one for the Blue Alliance. The speakers are integrated into the Alliance walls of the respective drive teams. The opening of the speaker ranges from 6'6" to 6'11" off the ground.
The opening is 3'5" 5/8" wide and is at a 14-degree upward angle. It extends 18" onto the field.
The impact of this is that the closer your robot is to it, the larger the effective opening is.
At the base of the speaker is the subwoofer. The subwoofer extends 3 feet from the Alliance wall and has 3'5" sides. A robot can use the subwoofer for alignment, and the subwoofer also deflects notes that didn't make it into the speaker.
Another aspect on alignment, the front face of the speaker includes two April tags to assist robots. One April tag is centered below the opening, and the other is offset towards the center driver station. See the field marking and layout diagram for exact dimensions.
Two sets of lights indicate that a speaker is amplified. The lights at the top of the speaker turn on for the full amplification period. The subwoofer lights count down from 10, showing the remaining amplification time. That countdown is also displayed on the back of the team number displays. Check out the Alliance Station Field Tour video for more details.
Notes are counted in the speaker using infrared sensors from Rockwell Automation. There's a device in the speaker to serialize and count notes, so notes take approximately 1.5 seconds to be processed and counted. You can find timing details in the manual.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competition.